Welcome to Freestyle. As you can tell, I'm not Scope. I'm Sun from Side of Noise, and today my special guests are the Shipmaster, Scope, and
DJ Star Wars.
Today we're taking on the show to give you a special show from England. With these glasses on, I can see into your TV screens. I think I can anyway. Today, we're going to have a special feature from the THE crew, a graffiti crew from New York, and also
we're going to have an old video, very hard to get hold of, old school, Up Rock with Rocksteady crew. So, Up Rock,
let's go!
Yeah, this is DJ Renegade, Son of Noise.
I'm DJ Madder.
Yeah, what's up, Q-Rock.
And I'm Son, Son of Noise. And remember in Germany, we watch Freestyle.
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 Yeah, yeah.
Freestyle. With your bad self.
Bei uns im Studio jetzt Son of Noise direkt aus London und wir haben gerade eben das Video Final Solution von Brother Movement Track gehört. So, back in the days when the Brother Movement Final Solution track was recorded, were you with that movement?
Yeah, we were part of the Brother Movement, yes, we were. But we did a video with Brother, but we couldn't do it at the time because we was in studio recording our own material. The track got released and we never heard anything about it after that. So I know we done something on the end and stuff, but apart from that, we didn't even know. We hadn't even heard it. Is it good? Is it a good track?
Yeah, it's cool. Yeah? That's okay. Cool. Reminiscing about the old days.
Okay, I mean, peace.
Yeah. No, when I look at it, the British scene seem to me very strong at this moment. How is it right now?
Well, it is. It's a very big scene. And it's getting along the way, but you're getting a lot of kids that are coming up through the scene now, but the scene and the industry are two different things. So you get kids that rap and you get kids that attend rap things, but now you're not getting any product coming out of the end of it to actually show what's going on in England. So you get a scene, but you get no product, which is a shame though.
Yeah. Is there no labels or what?
Labels, Cold Sweat, gone. Musical Life, no rap no more. Independence, can't get any funding and can't get out to Europe.
Serious problems.
Bad news.
But tell me some new names.
Whoa, you got Black Twang, he's doing really well in London now.
We showed that.
Close friend of ours.
We showed that video.
Is he coming on the show? Yeah. Queen Z, good friend of ours. Hang out together. We got MCD now, he's doing really well in London. You got the Gar Snipes doing really well. You got Spiritualize, you've got Extra Large, you got the Bloodhounds, you got a lot of crews up and coming now.
And what's about the old crews? London Posse, Demon Boys, are they still alive? Are they still recording?
I mean, from what I know, they've got their material. MCM as well. He's doing an album. London Posse's got stuff. Demon Boys are the wham to the Demon Boys. But they've got material, but it's just a question of having that stuff released. It's a question of getting up and doing it. Rap in England now, industry, money, rap, making a living, it's two different things.
Okay, so maybe you have to join your forces and do a thing like Brother again in 1995.
Maybe, but maybe they'd say no, go away to us, and we couldn't take it.
Okay, I see. How is the club scene? Are they playing UK rap and the radios? Do they play UK rap?
It's still it's still stigmatized towards the UK in England, so they won't actually play your product. They will support your product, but they won't actually play it. So we're a bit of a catch-22 situation. We can't do anything because we can't get anything, so.
Okay, so there's more US rap in the clubs and on the radio.
There always will be, until we create our own scene over here in Europe and in England and forget the American scene and look towards our own scene, we'll always get an influx of American rap until we see that we can do our own scene over here and be just as strong.
Okay, so you recorded a new thing. We're talking later about that, but first of all, I want you to play and perform live for us a song of that thing.
Okay.
What you want to perform?
We're going to do a track called Here's the Coup. We're not going to do the version, we're going to do a little freestyle version for you, so we hope you enjoy.
Okay, Son of Noise and wieder zurück. Here we're once off the couch. You just dropped this album, Access Denied. So tell me something about the name.
Well, the title Access Denied is quite simply a reaction to the music, the British music industry. The way they treat black artists in England is basically diabolical. We can't get deals, we can't get releases. We have to struggle for every ounce of music that we release. So that was a reaction towards the industry in general, basically.
Okay, you released that on your own label.
Yeah.
That's because of that fact.
Yeah, we didn't have much of a choice. Not that no one wanted to sign us or none. We're not as bad or none, but we just had to do it ourselves. We had to go through Europe to get a license deal to actually get the product released because England, they don't want to do a rap unless you're making money, unless you want to go commercial and be in the pop charts, which is sort of not easy.
Okay.
So let's talk a little bit about the sound. It's a double EP, features 17 songs, is that right? Uh-huh. You changed your sound. I mean, he wears that Hard Noise t-shirt. Who is it? Ah, yeah. Okay, Meta. So from Hard Noise to Assess the Night is a very long way. Explain a little bit the development of the sound.
We were young, we were angry, we had lots to say. We're still angry, but we're older, and you change. And if you stay in one place for too long, you become stagnant. And we all know that stagnant water gets smelly.
Okay.
You want to get smelly, move on, change our sound, and show people there's something going on. Show people that you can appreciate music in all different forms, and that's what we try and do.
Yeah. In the first interview part, you said, we don't have to look for the East Coast sound, we have to find
our
European style. Sound.
We do.
Own style. Is that what you tried on the LP?
Yeah, I mean, I think everyone, when they're doing music, you do it for yourself, so you do find your own style. You do something that's true to you. You don't listen for an American idea and then copy that idea because it's wrong, or listen for any idea. You just do what you think is true to yourself. And if people like it, they like it, and if they don't like it, well then, hey, that's just the way it goes.
Okay, so, you are one of the few groups that are performed with two DJs, and nowadays the group features normally no DJ. So is that type of reminiscing about the old days come from Hard Noise?
Well, hey.
It's just one of them things. We've got two DJs, we've almost always had two DJs. Yeah, and we'll keep two DJs.
Yeah.
Until I retire, because I'm getting too old for this stuff.
Uh-huh. Okay, there's so many titles on this thing, but I want you to give a short description about the thing you dropped message-wise on this thing. Is it all politically?
Well, it's not all politically correct. Or they're not all, all the tracks are not all like very deep and political. We've got a few that are quite deep and, you know, there's a message in there. But then Son of Noise have always been about, we're just a group that like to have fun and just spread just love and unity against or amongst young people. That's what we're about. So we still got our usual like hip-hop tracks where we're just like, hey, you know, life ain't so bad, always look on the brighter side and things like that. But then, as I said, we've still got messages in there, some personal things that we've all been going through. But you have to check it out and listen to it. And if you don't listen to it, come and see one of our live shows in your country, because believe it will be nice and, you know, on them vibes there. See.
Jeff, any dates to mention for your tour?
We got one on, we're doing the popcorn.
Yeah, but anyway.
We're doing a show, we're actually doing 16th September in Bremen with No Remorse.
No Remorse.
28th of October in Munich with Main Concept.
Yeah.
And other shows and bookings, please feel free to call us.
Okay, wir werden euch das sowieso sagen. First of all, thanks to Son of Noise for being here.
Thank you for having us, Viva Freestyle.
Yeah, of course. Represent. See ya, Audi.
Big up to Star Wars.
Okay, so now it's the close of the show. We've been Son of Noise hosting the show for you. We've had a great time. We've hope you had a great time too. Soon we'll be introducing the freestyle from Scope. But before we go,
a special show next month in Bremerhaven with Son of Noise and No Remorse.
No Remorse is the little No Remorse. Big Son of Noise. Little No Remorse.
What day is it?
Big Son of Noise. The 16th. That's going to be on a Saturday, the 16th of September. So before we go, Scope, style freely.